Point some breaking news in Mexico, though, this morning, where that country is confirming two cases of coronavirus. Health officials say one of the patients is in Mexico City, the other's in the northern state of Sinaloa. Neither of the patients is seriously ill. Family members of these patients have also been placed in isolation. One of the men had contact with someone who traveled to the northern Italian region where there is an outbreak.